What's going on, you guys? Nick here with Nick Strength and Power, and the moment we have all been waiting for is finally here. The official Arnold Classic competitor list was just posted up on the official Arnold Sports Instagram page. So there will be a total of 14 competitors at this year's Arnold Classic. And some of the noteworthy things about this list to me were some of the names that were absent from this list. But let's go ahead and talk about who's going to be there. So you've got Lionel Bajecki, William Bonac, Max Charles, Big Rami Elsbaye, Dexter Jackson, Johnny Jackson actually coming back to do this year's Arnold Classic, which I think is very, very cool. You've got Steve Kuklo, Josh Arnautowicz, who's going to be coming back to competing after that brain tumor issue that he had, or that head tumor, I should say. I believe the tumor he had was actually on the outside of his skull. You got Victor Martinez. We haven't really seen him on stage in a while. You got Cedric McMillan, Patrick Moore, Sergio Oliva Jr., Akeem Williams, and Rolly Winkler. So I think the most obvious name that we're not seeing on this list that we were expecting to maybe see on this list is Sean Roden. So in the beginning, it seemed kind of definitive that we were going to see Sean at the 2020 Arnold Classic. They put out the poster with Sean and Big Rami. Everybody was talking about it. It was the comeback of Sean Roden. He wasn't allowed to compete at the 2019 Mr. Olympia, but it was the promotional idea that he was going to be at the 2020 Arnold Classic. Now his name's not on the list. Now we've seen these statements come out from Arnold Classic staff and promoters saying Sean will only be allowed to compete or only be invited to compete if his legal situation is resolved by March of 2020, which, let's be honest, is probably not a very likely scenario. So Sean's not on the list. Also not on the list is last year's champion, Brandon Curry. Or I guess I should say this year's champion, because technically it's still 2019. So Brandon Curry won the 2019 Arnold Classic, narrowly beating William Bonac. Then he also went on to win, obviously, the 2019 Mr. Olympia. So to me, I think that would mean that William Bonac is probably the favorite based on last year's Arnold Classic placing. So William Bonac is certainly going to be one of those guys that's in the conversation as we start to do prediction videos for the top three at the Arnold Classic. But honestly, my prediction right now is going to be that Big Rami is going to win the 2020 Arnold Classic. I don't think Sean Roden's going to be there. I don't think his legal situation will be resolved before March of 2020. He's not on this list, which I think is a big statement. The fact that he was on that poster, then they kind of backtracked and said, okay, he's not going to be there unless his issue's resolved. Now he's not on this invitation list. Now keep in mind, the Arnold Classic works differently than the Olympia. You don't have to qualify for the Arnold Classic, but it is invitation only. So they select the bodybuilders that they want to compete there. So they have the choice. So if they wanted Sean to compete at the Arnold Classic, they could have him compete at the Arnold Classic. All they have to do is invite him. So I'm sure there's some kind of red tape behind the scenes where someone said, look, he has to resolve these issues if he wants to compete. Because I'm sure the Arnold Classic people want Sean Roden to be there. But I'm sure there's something holding them back as far as these legal issues are concerned. Now, you also don't see Luke Sando in this lineup, which I found surprising considering his relatively high placing at last year's Arnold Classic, placing top three. I don't think a lot of people expected him to be that high, himself included. Also not in this lineup is Blessing Awodebu. Now, I talked to Blessing when I went to the Redcon 1 readiness riot down in Boca Raton, Florida, and he was saying he was expecting to be, or hoping to be, in the Arnold Classic 2020 lineup. I don't see his name on here, but I guess it's still a possibility for him to be added to this list, maybe possibly at a later date. But to me, this is a really, really solid Arnold Classic lineup. This is going to be a very competitive Arnold. I think some of the top names you need to be looking at here, again, you've got Rolly Winkler in this lineup. You've got William Bonac in this lineup, who is a past Arnold Classic champion. He was a runner-up last year, so I think William certainly cannot be ignored in this lineup. You've got Dexter Jackson, who has won more Arnold Classics than anybody else. And he's the only Mr. Olympia winner in this lineup. Dexter Jackson, of course, won the 2008 Mr. Olympia. Of course, you've got Big Rami. He's an Olympia runner-up. He's probably the biggest bodybuilder in this lineup and the biggest name in this lineup. You've got Cedric McMillan in this lineup. Cedric is a former Arnold Classic champion. Victor Martinez won the 2007 Arnold Classic. So honestly, I think this is going to be an extraordinary and exciting Arnold Classic in 2020, and I, for one, cannot wait to attend. Again, I want to remind you guys that I do have a booth. I will have a booth at the 2020 Arnold Classic Expo if you guys want to meet me. I can't wait to meet you guys there. Make sure you go to the Arnold Classic website and buy your tickets to the Arnold Classic 2020. It's going to be an amazing show, and I cannot wait to be there. As always, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. Please give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. And as always, Nick Strength and Power signing out.